I always tried to go in a direction where the final piece would incorporate the process visibly.
Having guts always works out for, if we put the light on, me.